she's been back in just over 2 weeks now. So she had a good break, and she's now a four-year-old. Appears stronger this time in, but of course we're still a fair way from doing too much with her. So we'll be looking at, I think, trialing or to the races probably in the early to mid-October.